Yeah, I must say it's nice to play for South Africa again. I know I've been put in the tough position in trying to fill the boots of Graham Smith, but yeah, hell of a excited and very, very emotional time for me. I thought it was actually a good toss to win at the time. The new ball seemed to come onto the bat quite nicely, but it seemed quite tough as that new ball died down and the old ball started taking effect and the pitch started wearing out. So yeah, it was hard graft at a time for myself and Faf as well. But yeah, I mean, 100 first test in personally, it's awesome. As a team, I'm sure we would have liked to have been a few wickets less down. Not really. I think it was just the nature of the game. You find Faf and I scored quick at times, and at times we also didn't score at all. I think they bowled four maidens to us at a time, so we just had to absorb the pressure. But yeah, I knew we both batters that's going to look to score runs as quick as possible, especially in the conditions and we are in. And we were aware that getting new batters in is also going to be quite tough. I do, you're forgetting the SIA 100 partnership that we have as well. I know, he's one of those guys, we seem to keep each other quite calm and we communicate pretty well out there, and he's one of the guys I enjoy batting with, yeah. Yeah, I think we've got to try and bat as long as possible. It seems a wicket that if you can try and extend your first lead runs as long as possible, you've got to try and do it. Especially with the way the wickets play today, we do feel that it's going to get lower and slower and the spinners are going to come into effect.